Okay, I find something right away when I was digging. Search covered fossil. Okay. Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die and Ravenhearst. And let's continue with going to check that drop out, and same time if I find some big boulders I'm gonna test that if you get fossils out of there. And it's on, okay, there is right away here, it's gonna be big boulder. But let's see if there is gonna be any closer by to drop, so I want to be there. Because I'm going there, and I have to go on the grass, using more stamina when you are running on the grass or sand. So, and it's a little bit slower than running on the road, like you see. Okay, collecting a little bit stamina before continuing. Nice. Yeah, I know. Okay, nice building there. Did I even visit in this side? I don't think so. Ooh, nice cucumber. Nope, I don't visit this side. Okay, nice, so new area explored. And there is another nice little bit out of stamina again. Ooh, cow. Oh, I might want to get that. Might want to get that, but I need stamina for that. Lot of cucumbers around here. Okay, getting closer by. Okay, and okay, and getting a little bit lag to new area, so it's getting always getting a little bit lag, and there is so much trees in this mode too. It always affects on this game. Okay. Is that gonna be... Ooh, there hit. There it is. Nice. Okay. How long it's gonna take to open that? Okay, not too long time. Okay, nice. Food. Food is always appreciating. Glad about that. Okay, so then let's go and find some big boulder where I might can be safe too, that zombies cannot get up on that too. Okay, I'm gonna go back to base and same time looking for these boulders. Okay, couple angry zombies around here. And one big. Oh, wow. These sound mean. These sound really mean. Don't want to know what his problem is. There is so many zombies around this forest too. Ooh, what you are? Ooh, cabbage! Nice! Okay, it's getting late too, but I'm hoping to find it. Oh, there is one boulder. Oh, there is one too. This is a little bit inside of the tree, so I want to see around me. So let me see if this is gonna be... I might need to destroy this next tree on me. This one before continuing. Oh, there is bear. Oh my cheese. Where that cheerleader go? Okay, there he is. Oh, see. Not gonna be angering that zombie or bear there. That is gonna be my last mistake if I do that. Okay, almost done. And nice. Okay, let's start. What is these leaves? Oh my geez, that bear is angry. He is angry. He is pissed off because I destroy his tree. And I don't have stamina. Okay, I might be dead because I know he can glitch out or out up here. Oh, don't come, please stay down there. Don't miss arrows either. I need all these arrows. Oh my cheese. Oh my cheese. Okay, now he's angry to that tree. He's like showing me, you can destroy this tree, but not mine tree. Yeah, yeah, I know. I have steel arrows for you too. Okay. Oh. Okay, 10 more arrows left. Let's hope this is gonna be enough. Why don't bring my gun with me? Oh, nice. Okay, give me back all my arrows, please. Thank you, and give me all your meat. Okay, bear is done. Okay, so I have folder here too, and it's... look like that. Bear cannot climb in this, or maybe this side can. So I'm hoping that zombies cannot either. So I want to destroy at least these couple in this side, so they cannot climb in this boulder. And I'm gonna start destroying this. And I'm gonna destroy that, so if I'm finding... fossils, I'm gonna show you that, but if not, then it's... you're not never seeing this boulder destroying minutes on at all. Okay, that's done. I think they can now jump on here. I hope so. So yeah, I'm starting to destroy this, and let me see and hope to there is gonna be some fossils here. Okay, hello there, and it is morning. And I was going back on that boulder what I already started destroy, and there is small bear. I want to kill that just because I want to see what is that. He was really angry, bear too. He was killing all zombies around here. Ow! Okay, there is... oh, I kill him! Nice! Okay, let's melee him. Okay, nobody coming. I'm hearing somebody smacking that stone here. Or not. Look how small he is. Okay, let's collect him. He's like some kind of baby bear. And I kill him. Of course. He's still bear. Okay, let's clear these zombies around here and I'm gonna continue to collecting this stone here. Not yet finding any fossils around here, but like you see, I almost destroyed whole boulder. Now I need to clear these zombies to destroy rest of these. Okay, anybody else? Doesn't look like. Okay, let me continue with this. Of course, there is always one zombie somewhere. Oh, finally. Old looking bone. That doesn't sound fossils what I need, so let me read this. Let's check first. There is no zombies around here. Okay. Oh my geez, this is some kind of challenge stuff. I'm gonna read this. Okay, fossils used to be great for fuel. Now the zombies are running around like maniacs. People don't want to go hunt for them. They are still very valuable. People just find it isn't worth going underground where zombies can trap you or worse. A collapse of minds. If you are feeling brave, how about to go fetch a few fossils and bring them to me? I'll make the world for a while. Fossils can be found around stone, underground in forest, and more common in underground desert. Oh, that is telling me where I can find them. Okay, where is that? Here. Nope. These. Craft archaeology survive the wear. I think I need to craft that one and place archaeology surveyor. Okay, this survey is used when you are questing to find fossil. You must take to a quest found by digging before you can use this. You must take a quest found by digging before you can use this. You can place it down while you on your quest and it will help you locate the needed fossil. I need wood, iron, and electrical parts for that. I think I have that. Okay, you boulder are gonna be there. Not gonna waste time for you anymore. I'm gonna go and hunt some fossils. And by the way, I have a couple quests here. What I want to do too is pick a residential door. So I need to upgrade house for front door. One with, I think, lockpicks. So I have a couple lockpicks on me. And that's why these quests are active right now. And I bring with me one. Because next house what I looted last time. Having, I think, this front door one on the building. So I want to test if I can upgrade them or do I need to build my own. And another thing what I want to test, do I get these door hinges out of destroying doors? Because these are really important for making storage, and that is another thing what I want to do today too. So first for all, okay, it taking long time to upgrade. And done! Nice! And I get another paper here and more of these. By the way, I forget to take these with me. More lockpicks too out of these upgrading that door. So I want to destroy now that door and see if I get door hinges out of here. Okay, only wood. There is another one. Let's test this. It might be only chance to someday getting this and someday not. And I want to maybe be inside to doing this. Okay, let's destroy this and see if I can get. Okay. Next tool. Let's eat that too. Okay, almost. Oh yes, I getting. Oh my, nice. I have now 7. Oh, I can make 3 storage out of that. Oh, loot, not looted carpets here. Ooh, 3 duct tape. Electrical parts. Not sure where to get them. Oh, just get that. can I do that personal workbench? Nice. So before that, I'm gonna go and make storage because I'm really desperately needing them. These garbage bags are annoying to find anything and place anything down. Like you see, I have so much of them. So, oh, I get lamp. Oh, I get placeable lantern. Oh, gee, nice. Where I want to place this? I'm hearing zombie. Where are you going? Come on. Are you having little brain worms? Okay. So, storage. I need nails. Let me see where I find these. Okay, nice. And let's see. So, there is different storage in this mode, and most of these are made it in table saw, but I can make these secure storage and this storage box. And I'm gonna make this storage box because they are having more inventory room in them, so I want to make this one. And rest of nails, I'm gonna make frames. Okay, 2 of them. Not a much, but little bit. Can I have, by the way, do I get any new? Nope. Okay, 10. I need craft 5 of them. Okay, what that call? I forget that again. So I need to craft 5 of these. Is that right? Let me see. Yeah, 5 of them and place 1. Okay, I can craft 3 more. And then I need 1 more electrical part to craft last of that. Done. Okay. Before that, I'm gonna place these ones here, upgrade them. nice. And then place these ones here. Oh, yes. Ah, this is helping me so much. Okay, let's place these in here. That I'm gonna keep. And then I need one electrical parts. And let's see. Okay, I have one. Nice. Let's make one more. Nice. That's done. And then I want to check out how it's working. So, okay. So there's supposed to be location for that. It doesn't show me that. I need to place one, I think, on the ground. You just place it on the ground and wait for it to blink. Okay. I'm gonna place that on right here. Somewhere, but there is another quest thing what I can read, so... Oh, I cannot read. I... Completed food. Oh! Completed advanced survival chapter. And I can then make... Food, workstation, glass, farming, archaeology. And this is... Okay. If I click recipes, it bring me this, and I don't see this one in here, but yeah. Okay, that is gonna be later on. Check it out. Where do I have this kind of stuff? Not sure. I think it this one. Let's put that on there then. Okay, let's start placing this first one in the ground. And let's place that in right here. Why not? Do I want to point that on? Yeah. Maybe that way. Okay, now it's showing green light. And next thing is... Head to waypoint. It is on... Oh wow, that is far. Okay. Need to go there. Okay, I am almost on the next location, but I saw this little nice camp in here. And I want to check this out, of course. Okay, there is nothing inside. But this is really nice looking. Like this, little campsite. But yeah, we are almost there. Gladly this is still on forest biome. Not sure about where is third one gonna be. Trying to collect bird nest same time when I'm running in here. Nice. Okay, leveling up same time. And okay. I think a little bit more here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's place that. And then I need to head on another way on here. Did I need to place that? No, I don't think I need to place that. Okay. I still place it. Oh, I need to. Oh, nice. Okay, done. That is blinking green, so next place is on a little bit more in this way. And this city is still going, like you see, there is still more. Buildings around here. Amazing. Loving this. Okay, let's see. Head to waypoint 200 meters about. Okay, let's follow the road too, because I don't want to Run slowly and waste my stamina too much, but I think the road ends here. Oh wow, this is nice looking building. Okay, there is more roads. And we are almost there. Okay, it's so in somewhere here. Let me go. Do I need to put another one in here too? Okay, we are here. And place archaeology, yeah. Let's place that on. Come on, right where I was standing. Nice, and then next one. Okay, now in there. Running all over the place. Okay, third one. Place set. And then head to waypoint in there. Ooh, winter biome. There I might find, by the way, blueberries. Let's hope that. Let's hope I find a couple of blueberries. I need only two, so. Oh, I went two. What? Okay, let's go back. It was more in this way. Oh, here. In this. Okay, done. Oh, there is treasure now. Showing in this location. Okay. So I think it had fossils are in this location here. Okay, let's kill a couple of these zombies before continuing. So, do I need to now dig in here? Locate treasure nearby. Okay. So it's not blinking here, but here. Okay. Huge area to locate, and I want to cover my dig hole, so. What? Don't ask. So let's collect a couple more that I can put a little bit. Where I need to go on here. Don't wake up owners in here. Oh, I see blueberries. I see lot of blueberries. Oh, blueberry farm. Loving these. Nice. Now I can finish my another quest too, I hope so. I'm not sure what it needed more. I know that is gonna be that dry food, where you need 3 seeds too. But I don't remember what you need for that, so I'm gonna collect all. I'm just gonna collect all. Then I'm gonna start trying to find this treasure. In that area, I'm gonna mark that around where it's not blinking and then start digging down. Okay, I find something right away when I was digging. Search covered fossil. Okay. What's that? Oh, come on. Okay, I need to cover these. Okay, broken down that yellow stuff on the ground, I get one pristine fossil. Finally, did I like get in here too? No, that is not same stuff. So, what the heck? I'm like, But. Okay, let's collect these. But if I read right, oh, nice money out of that. Okay, I use all these. If I read right, I can find fossils out of forest ground and on desert ground. But right now I need to go back on trader or back, go to trader. Oh my geez, that is gonna be a long time to run, but to sell, I think so, these. So, yeah, let's go to trader. It's gonna take a while. I'm really far away of the anything right now. But really nice to find these blueberries at least. By the way, let me see what I need for another stuff for that. Craft survival mix. And I think oak seed, pine seed or blue spruce seed. So I have a little bit seeds, 3 seeds on my base. I think I save a couple of them. So I can maybe make that too. Okay, I am finally on the trader and let's go talk to him too. Okay, let's close that. Shake your hand. Nice. Okay, so I can choose, do I want to take pistol or antibiotics? I'm gonna take antibiotics. That is gonna be more important for me right now, and that might be hard to find too. I get 5,000 points out of him too. So I want to see if he have anything to sell. Okay. Okay, he doesn't have anything. Do your friend having anything? Storage pocket might be useful, but I'm gonna upgrade my storage on points. Do you have, by the way, fossil collection? There is another quest for that. Was thinking about the hunting knife. I don't think he have that. Yeah. No hunting knife or anything else. And I don't even give that for him, so let's sell that too. I don't think I need that for anything. So I'm gonna sell that.
Sale is a sale.
And then I think that is done too. Yeah. That is done. Okay. So yeah, next thing is to do is craft survival mix, and then I'm gonna check onto my base is that one hole where I can dig down. So I want to check on there if I can find any fossils underground straight on there. Oh, there is, by the way, radiated zones, I think so. Yeah, these trees. So yeah, I'm gonna go back my base and trying to start a little bit collection underground to if I finding these fossils underground. Because if I remember right... Okay, no zombies around. I think in here... once a sorrow find fossil nearby, be sure to pick off the overground rocks to find actual fossil. Okay, that is that text. I remember somewhere to reading that they are on the desert underground or on the forest and underground. Of course, I can maybe dig down here to get sand, and it easy to dig sand that destroy stone. But there is gonna be hot issues, so I'm getting too hot in this biome. So I don't want to heat up, because I drink too much water. And I don't want to waste my water for just getting hot. So yeah, I'm gonna end in here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you like that, press that like button. And if you are new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe too. See you next time. Bye! Want to check what is that yellow thing on there. Is that sign? Oh yeah, that is sign. Okay.